As the third rune is activated, a hum can be heard from the hallway outside. The teleportation sigil has been activated. Magic washes over the gelatinous cube when Garko strikes the sigil. The kobold vanishes, teleported to a different section of the sewer complex. The second sigil can be seen on the far side of the drawbridge. Near the door on the other side of the chamber is an unlit rune. The rune sparks to life as the lever is pulled. The hum of similar runes can be heard in the main chamber. The underwater passage leads down towards an unknown location. Above the lever on the far wall is a rune. A strange sloshing sound can be heard from below your feet. Drawbridge can be heard in the distance. Magic resonates throughout the complex as the second sigil is empowered. Garko curses as he strikes the second sigil. A flash of magic teleports him further into the complex. Thank you. symbols are etched on the ground. They seem to control the drawbridge. The drawbridge lowers and the last sigil appears, primed and ready for its victim. The sigil fires and the gelatinous cube melts away from Garko. In a flash, the kobold is teleported further in the complex. Garko the Great stands before you, now stripped of his deadly coating. Lamentations of his lost hopes and curses for his enemies.